This morning in the Rhode home, summer is here. It is time to enjoy the beautiful season here in Rhode Island. I am joined this morning by Nairobi, Nick Ron, and Pete Carty, along with Joe Rocco of Rock Joe Productions, which produces the Newport Comedy Series. They're all here to tell us about the great events happening down in Newport. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
Good morning,
Kayla.
Packed house today, packed sofa as well. Nick, let's start with you. I know with the heat, everyone was looking to stay comfortable in some ways, but you guys have a way that they can stay comfortable all night long, too.
That's right. We have a new adjustable bed, and this adjustable bed has speakers in it, built-in surround sound. That Bluetooth technology.
Mm-hmm.
It not only adjusts head to foot. It's made by Serta, by the way. It's from their iComfort series. And Serta is made locally. It's made in nearby Massachusetts, where all our bedding comes from.
Wow, look at that.
Isn't that bed cool? This bed, not only does the head and the foot adjust up and down, as they just showed, but there's also a built-in headrest. So when this articulating headrest, so that you can, I don't need a pillow. It will adjust for
Amazing.
You. There's a built-in lumbar support system. There's a magnet on the side of the bed, so you don't have to lose that remote when you're not using it. You can just put it on the side of the bed. There are four USB ports, two on each side of the bed, so you can plug in your phone, your iPad. No, you never want to leave this bed. There are lights under the bed, so when you get out of bed at night, you don't have to turn on the lights and disturb your partner, mm-hmm. and you don't want to do that because you don't want to really wake up. You can set it for mood also. It has a six-way massage system. This bed is fabulous.
It's
fabulous. You need to come in and test it.
Apparently so. Now we're going to need a good night's sleep, Ron, because Newport Comedy Series is gearing up. They're ready to go. And once again, Cardis is a proud sponsor of
that. Absolutely, but you need that bed first. But Joe Rocco does a fabulous job down on the water.
Yeah.
And Gail and the team really have the huge tent, and they do just a fabulous job bringing in a lot of talented people, and it's just been a fabulous thing through the past 13 summers of what they've accomplished. So we're very proud to be associated with them, and they just do a great job, and it's beautiful. It's down on the water, it's comfortable, it's just a great event, and you can mm-hmm. really enjoy some summertime fun.
Definitely. Joe, Ron just mentioned that the talent that comes out for this, and for 13 years, over a decade, you've been doing this? I can't believe it.
It's our 13th year. Actually, we have no one funny coming this year. It's just, it's just the four of us, and we're going to drag Al Cerrone down and see if anybody shows up.
We can leave now. Let's go.
There's nobody funny coming this year. No, actually, from comedy legend Lily Tomlin to Cat Williams and everybody in between, it's another phenomenal lineup. Rodney Carrington, Megan Mullally from Will and Grace coming with her band. And Nick Offerman, who's her husband, John Panette's coming back, Brian Regan, Bill Burr, the cast from Impractical Jokers, that show on True TV.
That is one of my favorites.
Well, we can find you a couple of seats.
I did not know.
We'll give you Pete's seat. Pete has two good seats for that show. See, Pete.
I give them up all the time, so you're more than welcome to them.
No, it's a terrific lineup. NewportComedy.com. It's all there. And the laughter's good for you. Releases stress.
There we go.
Great way to lose weight.
We're helping you stay healthy, too. Pete, I mean, Newport. At this time in the summer, everyone's flocking.
Everyone's coming down. You know, you get in your Al Cerrone car, you drive down, go over the bridge, you get there. You know, I think our bed has more features than an Al Cerrone car. It's got the seats that go up and down and heats and does all that mm-hmm. stuff. The car does that, but so does the bed. People come down. It's a great venue. It's fun to see the acts right on the water, but also the great restaurants. The Sardella's, you know, our friend, the former mayor there, has got a great place there. Mm-hmm. The Red Parrot, the Mooring. There's just unbelievable food, enjoy the night, and then have a great, great show. It's just a wonderful time, and the acts are just, it's a very close venue. If you haven't been there, you got to get there and see it.
Nice day tonight, mm-hmm. and then go home and sleep in one of those beds.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah.
See how it all came together? All right, the summer in Newport is obviously going to be a great one, and we'd love to see all of you guys down there. So to find out more information on all of this, head on over to the Rhode Show page at WPRI.com.